Good morning from the National Weather Service in Fort Worth. This is a severe weather briefing for late tonight into Monday morning concerning severe weather potential across North Texas. This is a look at the satellite water vapor imagery from early this morning, and the feature that we're going to be looking at is the low pressure system that is currently over the Central Rockies. This upper low is going to drift southeast later today and into the southern plains, and it's going to be responsible for generating showers and thunderstorms across North Texas later tonight. The severe weather threat overnight, we are expecting a squall line to develop late tonight and move through North Texas. We are pretty confident that most areas are going to see showers and thunderstorms overnight. The highest severe weather potential is actually going to be generally along and north of Interstate 20 toward the Red River and then over into the Ark-La-Tex late tonight. Damaging winds are going to be the primary threat with a squall line. However, when we do have squall lines like this, isolated embedded tornadoes can also occur within the line of storms. And there will also be a hail threat with some of the strongest storms. The threat areas for tonight, again, generally along and north of I-20, toward the Red River and then over toward Paris. Damaging winds 60 to 75 miles per hour are going to be possible along with isolated embedded tornadoes within the squall line itself. Farther south and west, down toward Waco and then out toward Graham, severe storms are still possible, but the higher threat is going to be north and east of those areas. So the timeline for the severe weather, we're expecting the squall line to really get going around midnight, and that's going to be across the northwest counties, out toward Graham and up to Wichita Falls. Then it will start to expand southward and move east during the overnight hours. During the late overnight hours between 4 and 6 o'clock in the morning, the squall line is actually going to be mature and will be capable of producing 60 to 75 mile per hour winds on the leading edge of it. And again, isolated embedded tornadoes are going to be possible. The highest threat area will be in that red shaded area from the DFW Metroplex, northward to the Red River and then up into Oklahoma. During the early morning hours on Monday, the squall line is going to continue to move east. Areas from Paris down to Sulphur Springs, Canton, Athens, down toward Palestine will have the highest severe weather threat during this time. And then the storms are going to move off to the east during the mid-morning hours. Generally between 9 and 11 a.m. Monday morning, most of the severe weather will be east of our area. There will be gusty northwest winds behind the cold front during the day on Monday. So to recap, squall line is expected to move through North Texas late tonight. Damaging winds are going to be the main threat. There is also a threat for some isolated embedded tornadoes within the squall line. And again, the highest severe weather threat is along and north of Interstate 20 from DFW north to the Red River and then over toward Paris. The rain will end across all of North Texas during the mid-Monday morning hours. Thank you for joining us for this weather briefing. If you have any other questions or need more information, you can check us out on our webpage, weather.gov/Fort Worth. We're also on Twitter and Facebook. You can check us out at those locations there.